Well, as school kids are taught the education is the best way to stay out of prison, some inmates are making sure that they actually have the tools that they need to make that happen. KCRA3's Edie Lambert shows us how inmates at Folsom Prison are helping underprivileged students here in California.
As inmates at Folsom Prison pack binders, erasers, index cards. For many of them, this is more than a job. It's a way to be a father from behind bars.
I have kids of my own, like a lot of the other gentlemen here, as you see. You know, we all got kids that are at home, you know, that we love and miss. But at the same time, it's helping us, you know, get through the day with this time that we got to do before we get back home to our family.
These prisoners are stuffing 150,000 tote bags full of school supplies, each bag worth about $65, and they'll be used by students at the poorest schools in the state.
A lot of what they're doing right now is going to go back to kids in communities like Oakland and Richmond and communities that they came from, and they know what these kids have gone through.
The supplies are donated, but the program was running out of volunteer manpower. That's where these inmates come in. With all hands on deck, they can assemble 500 to 600 kits every hour.
They not only get to perform a viable function, something that's useful to the community, but it occupies time during the day. So this is a huge benefit to the prison.
Considering these supplies will go to some of the most violent districts in the state, they could very well be the tools that help those children avoid the fate of the men who packed them.
It's helping me out physically and mentally at the same time. And like we say, we love the kids.
In Folsom, Edie Lambert, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, the program is called K to College, and it also gives each prisoner a special perk. They are able to give their own children the tote bags filled with school supplies.